John Dillard was an asshole. He was a real stupid jerk. He attacked me with a box cutter as I exited the four kind of stroll bus. What a stupid ass motherfucker. John Dillard. John Dillard. John Dillard. John Dillard. At this time, I was cursing back at my main schizophrenia voices. They were shattering me with profane language. They brought me damaging disharmony in my life. But I was sorry for my bullshit.
John Dillard. John Dillard. John Dillard. John Dillard.
This incident happened on August 31st, 1991 at 10 o'clock p.m. on a Saturday night. I rode the four catastrophe bus talking back to my mean voices. Suddenly, John Dillard mistook my curses as an insult. He whipped out a box cutter on me and followed me to the exit door. He chased after me as I got off the bus, slashing me in the face and back.
John Dillard.
Rock on Chicago, the exclusive company. Say it with me.